Babylon wants everyone to say that too. He's not a physically a lord, ritually a beauty. He's a ritually a lord, ritually a living in a way where their life is confused. I say, oh yeah, dirty Babylon wants everyone to say that.